Hey, welcome back to the Sim Lounge. We are in Race Room again, running a championship here in the Corvette, the C7. We're doing American tracks, Mid-Ohio, Indianapolis, Laguna Seca. So we qualified second, 10-lap race. We're in the Callaway Corvette C7. We're racing against Porsches, Mustangs, Camaros, Mercedes, Ferraris, Beamers. So here we go, 10 laps. See what we can do here. Race Room, I haven't been in this in a while. Love this sim. I love the variety of tracks and cars that are available. The thing about this, I found out that tire wear is big, and this vet gets a little loose after a few laps, so I gotta be careful with it. Rear end just wants to come out on me. Automobilista 2, though, is where it's at right now. That sim is just awesome. Every week, new update. It's just getting better and better. Force feedback in this is just lacking compared to that. It's still good, but it's not as good, you know. Power. This is a four race championship. That'll be pretty fun. Pitched it away. she's definitely not set up right. Mercedes is still there. He's not done with me. Make any mistakes like that. Sideways, it's gone. He can't save it, which stinks. I don't know why these sims do that. I'd want at least the two you can save the thing. This is like iRacing. You get sideways, it's gone. It's like, that's not real. That's what it's about, man. This is online. Might have been taken out by now, or... You know, AI's pretty good here. So on a good, fun race, and this is what I'm getting. Not frustrated with the open rooms and people taking you out, bonsai moves. And mirror went in too hot. Blocking. Freaking Audi. Shouldn't have spun me so easy either, I don't think, but I couldn't see. Once I got sideways, that was it. I was saving it. But it's alright, it's a good race. If we gain a couple here. For points. Dang it. That's going to be tough to make up in the championship. It is. Try it again. Final lap.